I got to college and I didn't know who God was, but after a while I kind of doubted that he existed. I became agnostic to atheist. I just didn't believe in God at all. It came to a point where I was suicidal. I thought about it a lot. I mean, it got to a point where I didn't care about hurting my parents or anything. I just needed to end the pain. I decided tonight's the night. I'm gonna take my life tonight. I'm just gonna end it. And then, I was like, before I do this, I'm gonna just give this God thing a shot. And I felt kind of silly doing it because I didn't believe in God, but I was desperate, so I got on my knees and I started praying. And I looked up and I was like, if you're real, you better come down here and show yourself to me tonight. I'm gonna take my life. I started crying really hard and for some reason, I decided before I take my life, I was gonna go out and play basketball, just one last time. I'm like out there dribbling the ball, shooting some hoops. And out of nowhere, this guy comes up to me, and he's like, can I ask you a question? I was like, yeah, what's up? And he's like, do you believe in Jesus? And I was like, yo, why are you asking me this? And he said, I was at home praying tonight. God spoke to me. God told me to go out and play basketball. And when I saw you, God spoke to me. He told me to go up to you and ask you if you knew Jesus. And I just had to sit down after that, you know? And I told him, I was like, no, I don't know Jesus. I prayed to God for the first time to show himself to me tonight. And you came up and asked me this. So I want you to tell me everything I need to know about Jesus. So he told me everything I needed to know. And I remember that guy's name that came up to me in the basketball court. Isaiah was his name. I looked up his name in the Bible. It said messenger of God. So, and then at that point, my life just turned around. So John 3:16, right? God so loved the world. I think what it means to me is he loves the world, you know? He didn't love just you, like me or anyone. He loves everyone.